Mum told me and my sister that we don't need education to be a wife. A wife must cook and clean and have children and just do whatever her husband tells her. When my parents told my sister that she must marry this man they found for her, we never actually thought they'd force her to do it. She had no choice. Her wedding was like a funeral, even with all the expensive dresses. The day after her wedding, my sister killed herself. She was only 18.